Students, today in this video we are going to do exercises of chapter 8, that is some properties of water from your science book. So let's start. Exercise C, fill in the blanks, page number 91. Number 1, a needle dash in water. Answer, sink. Number 2, water is a dash solvent. Answer, good. Number 3, a thermocol ball dash in water. Answer, floats. Number 4, a mixture of solute and solvent is called dash. Answer, solution. Number 5, dash helps to dissolve solvent faster. Answer, stirring. Exercise D. Answer these questions. Page number 91 and 92. Question number 1. Why do all living beings need water? Answer. All living beings need water to stay alive. Number 2. What part of the earth's surface is covered with water? Answer. About 3/4 of the earth's surface is covered with water. Question number 3. Name the gaseous form of water. Answer. The gaseous form of water is steam. Question number 4. List 3 properties of water. Answer. The 3 properties of water are number 1. Water is a clear, transparent liquid. Number 2. It has no color, smell, or taste. Number 3. Water occupies a definite amount of space. Question number 5. What are soluble and insoluble substances? Give some examples. Answer. Soluble substances. The substances that dissolve in water are called soluble substances. Example. Salt, sugar, etc. Insoluble substances. The substances that do not dissolve in water are called insoluble substances. Example, sand, chalk powder, stone, etc. Thank you.